The Honourable First Minister.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today to recognize the life and sacrifice of Private Garrett William Chidley, a Canadian soldier tragically killed in the line of duty in Afghanistan on December 30, 2009. Private Chidley was a member of the 2nd Battalion, Princess Patricia's Canadian Light Infantry, based in Shiloh. He was a talented, light armored vehicle driver who was incredibly proud of his work and service to the country. His loss has been felt deeply by his friends in Manitoba and his family in Ontario and British Columbia. According to his friends and relatives, 21-year-old Garrett was a hard worker who always set high goals for himself and was very attached to his family. He had a mind for technology and had been passionate about flying since completing his first solo flight at the age of 15. It was his love for his fellow human beings that brought Private Chidley on his first tour of duty to Afghanistan. Private Chidley was stationed in Afghanistan as part of the Provincial Reconstruction Team, dedicated to supporting development within the war-torn nation. He was on a community security patrol with three other Canadian soldiers and a journalist when his vehicle struck a roadside bomb in Kandahar City. On behalf of all members of this House, I extend my deepest condolences to the family and friends of Private Chidley. We also express our condolences to the families of the other seven Canadian soldiers who have been killed and wounded while serving our country since the House last met. Mr. Speaker, I ask that, following the tributes from other members of the House, we stand for a moment to mark the life of Private Garrett Chidley.